between the Bravados and the Love Hate Machine. But tonight we have the rematch, and ladies and gentlemen, tonight they are going best 2 out of 3 falls. Let's bring it to the ring.
So if you alcoholics can put your drinks down for 1 second. Allow me to catch you up on what's happened in our lives since we last saw you guys. 2 weeks ago in Forest City, North Carolina, which is way better than Columbia, South Carolina, we stepped in the ring with the people that we're about to take these championships from, the Love Hate Machine. Oh yeah, real funny guys. During that match, Stephen Walters hit me with an elbow that split me wide open. Why would you guys cheer violence? I've got a $3,000 emergency room bill sitting on my front porch. I couldn't quite figure out why this happened, why I was placed in such an unsafe working environment, until I saw each and every one of you tonight. I watched you sit at this bar and order drink after drink after drink. And you guys looked a lot like Stephen Walters did in that match. What I'm saying is, I think Stephen Walters was drunk. So Stephen Walters, you know that you cannot compete under the influence. You can't be like these idiots who drink 3 or 4 after work every night. You can't do that. So I want you to come out right here to this ring and tell everybody that you forfeit that match and that you're probably drunk again and you forfeit those belts to us tonight. today? Sobriety test number one. I want you to walk that line. Prove to them that you're drunk. Walk that line straight. I dare you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team contest is...
On your feet.
Always cheat. Always.
You said walk that line. You didn't specify hands or feet.
Right.
Answer me this question. Why is your mail still on your front porch? It's been 3 weeks. Have you been evicted? And just for the record, sober, drunk, asleep, I could beat your ass any day.
Hey, 2-on-1, Ray. 2-on-1.
Girly sweater.
Get up!
Hey!
Get up!
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 Come on!
22 seconds, the winners of the third fall and the new WrestleForce Tag Team Champions, Lancelot and Harlem Bravado, the Bravado Brothers!
Worst track ever!
Skyler, do it!
Whether you love him or you hate him, you gotta admit that was one hell of a showing by the Bravado Brothers. If I could just have everybody's attention for 1 second. For those of you who don't know, this is probably the last time the Love Hate Machine is going to team together for a little while.
Why?
Yeah, there you go. Why? Why? Give me 1 second, I'll tell you exactly why. It's nothing to be upset about. In fact, I think this is something we should all celebrate. Exactly, my friend. I'll admit it's bittersweet for me. But the first thing I want to do is I want to thank this man right here for everything he's done. For me, for WrestleForce, and for all of you. I want to congratulate my best friend, Stephen Walters, who is WWE bound. Me and this man right here have been up and down these roads together more than you would know, and I'm proud to not only call you a friend, but to call you a brother, and I sincerely mean that from the bottom of my heart. Ladies and gentlemen, regardless of what the Southern Savior John says, Skyler may have done. Let's hear it one more time for the WWE bomb. Stephen, the Fever!